people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. That's the way the world is.
I remind you, recalling Overwatch agents to active duty comes with great risks. Any Overwatch activity is deemed illegal and punishable by prosecution.
I know, but I do miss the old days.
Bad guys popped up all over the world. Lots of folks said we failed to keep the world safe.